feels good, especially being a first year. Before I came, I probably never would have thought I would be able to do it, but I guess I just focused on myself, and I guess it was ended up going well. The hardest game style for me is those who slice a lot, and Erik has a really, really good slice. I miss so many balls that is stuck low to the ground, especially on these faster courts that we have here compared to the other courts. Ball just doesn't bounce. I had a lot of trouble. Eric's a really good player. He's a huge serve, great slice, and a really good forehand.
I mean, everything's a learning experience, win or loss. I mean, Jeremy's a fantastic player. He'll do really well going forward. I mean, I'm happy to improve my result from last year. I'm really looking forward to the season. I think obviously a match like this kind of had things where I wanted them to be, but couldn't close it out. So hopefully I can do a little better next time. Yeah.